Hello, we are today here at the village store near Sigiriya town,
you can say Sigiriya.
Yeah, Sigiriya, where we have a beautiful fort the empire or the palace of the lost king called King.
This is the Sigiriya Lion Rock.
The Lion Rock, yeah, belonging to the king.
King Kashyapa,
right? Yeah. So I'm here with Susa, our travel boss, who's taking us all over Sri Lanka to different places, giving a lot of information about different places, their culture, and everything related to the local place. So today at the village, in the village tour, we are here at this beautiful village here, and we have the beautiful lady cooking a lot of food for us, and Susa will let us know about a little bit about every dish that has been cooked today.
All right, so I'm going to introduce the foods. Also, first of all, I'm going to thank you for the visits in Sri Lanka. It's a difficult situation for us. Like, this is the rice, this is a white rice. We call white rice, we have the two different rice, so white and the red rice. And this is pumpkin, this is a pumpkin curry. This is a loofah curry. This is a banana curry. This is a mango curry. So very yummy. Long beans, just a fry long beans.
Cabbage.
This is a binjol curry. This is a malung, we call malung. This is a salad, and this is coconut sambal. This is papadam.
A little bit about the oven there.
So this is the way traditional cook. How to cook the traditionally Sri Lankan. So like we pour putting the stone there, sticks there. To the fire, so these are the clay pots we use to cooking. Yeah, so this is a very healthy.
And the food gets a nice smoked flavor.
Yeah, and very also healthy. Very healthy. Yeah. So let's try. Please
okay,
enjoy.
Thank you.
Thank you, guys. Thanks for watching.